In this video, let's take a look at Ableton Link and how you can set up iOS devices or even hardware devices to sync with Live. Link synchronizes musical beat, tempo, and phase across multiple apps and even hardware. Link keeps devices in sync over a local network. To use Link, first make sure that your device or computer is connected to your local network. To activate Link in Live, go to Preferences, and under the tab Link MIDI, click the Show Hide Link button. In the top left corner of Ableton's graphical interface, a button will appear labeled Link. I'd like to use Link to sync an app on my iPad with an instance of Live on a computer. First, I'll make sure that the output of my iPad is connected to the input of my audio interface. I can then navigate to the preferences of the app and enable Link. I'll then click the Link button in Live to enable Link in Live. When Live detects other devices in the network, a number will appear in the Link button window, corresponding to the number of devices that are able to join a Link session. Also, the arrangement position will show a moving progress bar, which represents the global quantization set in Live. As a last step, on the track that I've labeled iPad in my Live set, I'll set the monitor to in the routing matrix so that I can hear the incoming audio from the iPad. You can now press play on your device or devices to join the Link session. Tempo changes made by any device within a Link session will change the tempo for all devices that are connected to the same Link session. Link also has an option for the start and stop sync of the transport bar of all devices within a Live session. In order to use this, go to Live's preferences and under the Link MIDI tab, select the start stop sync button. In order for the start stop sync to work across all devices, you'll also have to make sure that this option is selected within the devices you're using as well. Now, the start and stop transport of all devices are synced, and any of the devices can start and stop all devices in the Link session.